here, okay? And I'll give you that prolonged stretching on the back of your leg, okay? It's been bent for a little bit.
You see it?
Okay, just to extend the leg a little bit, just like that, okay? And your foot turns out this way too, so try to keep it your knee pointing up, okay? And I can even put a roll here to guard that from turning out, okay? Because when it turns, it gives you a little bit of a bend too. Okay, very good. All right, you're shaky because you're nauseous, or shaky because of pain?
The
pain. Okay. All right, go ahead and lower your leg down for me. It looks like your auntie is about done too.
Yeah, it's not.
Yeah, you just had your surgery yesterday, right?
Okay.
Breathe. Okay. Start to lower this leg down, okay? How tall are you?
6'3".
Wow, I see. Ay, 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 ay.
You
got it, you got it. Let it down. Good, you got a good bend already.
Yeah,
it goes. I know.
Yeah,
okay?
All right,
we're gonna put a safety belt.
Yes, that's right here.
Safety belt.
You're gonna put it around your waist. That gives us somewhere to hold on to.
How's your left leg? Your left leg's good?
Yeah.
Okay. Lean up forward. Always gonna push from where you're sitting, gives you a better boost, okay? This leg will go back as far as you can because that'll boost you up forward, okay? All right. All right. Don't scooch out way too far, then you're gonna slide off, okay? All right.
Very good.
Okay. You're gonna push. With your good leg.
I know that one with the IV. You can, yeah.
Does it poke you every time you move your ankles? I mean, your wrist? You got it.
Yep, right up there.
Good. One hand, two hands. Breathe. I'm gonna fix your shorts, okay? That's all. How are you feeling so far? You okay? Not dizzy, your lightheaded, or anything like that?
No.
Not at the moment. Okay.
Okay.
Gotta go. Okay. All right.
We'll head right into there.
So walker first, okay? Mm-hmm. So you're gonna walk. Good. Surgical leg first. Good. And you're gonna put your weight on your arms. Good. You wanna follow with the chair?
I can.
Here. Okay. We're following with a chair, okay?
Hey.
Do you mind pulling the?
No. What would you need to do? Pull this out.
Yes, all the way maybe to the door so we can manage.
I need to pee.
You gotta go back.
Yeah, I know.
You can't hold it.
You want me to?
Yeah.
Okay. Or just the urinal.
Okay.
You gonna be able to make it?
I got peeing already.
Oh, it's okay. 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 Hold on. We're gonna put the chair back on your leg. Do you wanna stand up and
I'm
use?
Stand up.
Okay. We got
the.
Okay.
Oh, can we close the...
Are you going?
Yeah,
you sure?
Yeah,
close
okay.
The door. Thank you. You got a chair behind you, just in case, okay? Okay?
Thank
you.
Mm-hmm. And where am I? To just
maybe
to the door?
Yes,
to the
please.
Door, yeah.
In Morse code?
Yeah. All right, you got your pants clipped up. All right, so we're still gonna try to go to the bathroom, okay, and test out the bedside commode.
Okay.
Okay. All right. That leg first, right leg first.
So walker, right leg, left leg.
Is put your weight on the on the walker. Good. Small step at a time. Oh,
I know.
It's
Ivy. Ivy, I know.
Walker. And baby steps, so don't try to overstep that. What do you call this?
The wheel.
Okay. Okay. Good. Good job. Good. Start to. Maybe turn a little bit that way.
Good.
And when we get to the bathroom, sit in the toilet, I'll put this one down a little bit, okay? So you can really straighten out your...
Yeah. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Good job.
Yeah, doing great.
You got the hang of it already. Take your time, though.
I'm good at it.
Doing okay? So far, so good?
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm gonna forgo the chair they all got.
Okay.
Okay, hold on.
Do you think you can manage to turn and sit down on the bed?
Or here's the chair.
Oh, the chair's here? Okay.
Nope. Going forward or not?
Try to go forward.
We got the chair. If you're lightheaded, we gotta check your blood pressure, okay? Alright, hold on a second.
What are we doing?
We're gonna back up and check your blood pressure. If you are lightheaded, we gotta check it, okay? Because I don't want you to be in there and lightheaded.
Yeah.